something tragic happens, I take over. No, you don't. Legally, you don't. Either anyway, right? That's not true. And that's the wrong way to look at it, because that's not what it is. Being a godparent means being a witness to the faith. Nothing more, nothing less. And so when I talk to parents and I ask them, who are the godparents, you got to ask yourself, okay, who I want to be the godparent, is it just my cousin? And I want to be like, yo, opa, you know, opale, what's up? You know, we got the title. It's something special.